things to pack. Well, it all depends on the weather gods. If you're traveling in summer, do carry light clothes and light woolen clothes for the night. And of course, a cap and the sunscreen because the sun is quite harsh. Shimla can get really cold during the winter, so do carry warmers, jackets and a monkey cap. And of course, a pair of walking shoes and an extra pair of socks. If you have motion sickness, do carry your medicines. Since we're like friends now, I want you to watch all my videos on the Trell app in the link mentioned below. Also, subscribe to my channel and I will make all your dreams come true, assuming your dream is to watch more videos of me.